Dear friends, my name is Jorge Chediek. I'm the director of the UN Office for South-South Cooperation and envoy of the Secretary General for South-South Cooperation. It is my pleasure to greet your meeting of the Conference of the Parties of the Inter-American Institute for Global Change Research. I thank the government of Guatemala and the EAE for hosting the meeting and for your efforts to enhance capacities in the Americas to address challenges of climate change, nature conservation, and sustainable developments, including through international and South-South cooperation. Climate change remains one of the most pressing concerns of our time. With the adoption of the Paris Agreement and the 2030 Agenda, we have visionary and overarching blueprints for bending the emissions curve, building climate resilience, keeping temperatures rise below 2 degrees centigrade, and ultimately charting the path to a fair globalization and a world of safety, prosperity, and dignity for all, leaving no one behind. Many countries in the Americas are in the front line of climate change consequences and meanwhile are taking bold, low carbon development and climate resilience actions. Also, I appreciate the efforts taken by IAE as an intergovernmental organization in the region to advance the progress of its member states towards a low carbon, climate resilient and sustainable future. The United Nations stands ready to intensify our cooperation and to sustain and build on the momentum we are trying to achieve. Among others, my office, the United Nations Office for South-South Cooperation, is jointly advancing with your organization on a partnership in climate change. I believe this is just a start, and I look forward to strengthening our collaboration. I wish you success in your deliberations and look forward to expanding our partnership. Muchas gracias y mucha suerte en la reunión.